Hey, do you know who that is, folks? That is Odyssey Alexander, our honorary Grand Marshal. She's a professional and former collegiate All-American softball two-way pitcher for the USSSA Pride. She was the starting pitcher for JMU from 27 to 2021, and you might remember she led the team to their first ever Women's College World Series in 2021, making it to the semifinals.
Also along is JMU head coach for the softball team, Lauren Laporte, who is in her 10th year with the softball team at James Madison University. In her fourth year as head coach, she led the Dukes to a record 41-4 and 17-1 in the Colonial Athletic Association. They became the first ever Women's College World Series appearance, making history as an unseeded team.